Still on the same re-registration exercise, there's been lots of public outcry since the announcement by government to start the re-registration. Love FM's news team took to the streets of Kumasi to find out how telecom consumers are responding to the exercise.
Frimpong is a phone repairer at Tech Junction in Kumasi. He believes the SIM registration exercise would help fight cyber fraud, although it may affect his business for the time being.
It's going to help us prevent a lot of fraudulent acts, which these scammers and other people are doing. Are you getting it? So when you register your SIM, I think the database will capture you, and any transaction you make, we will know who is responsible for the transactions you are making.
Some telecommunication subscribers indicate the exercise is only a waste of time and a means to embezzle state funds.
Akusia Menu is a trader at Tech Junction, Kumasi. She explains the exercise will be of no benefit to her.
Some cyber security analysts have raised concerns regarding this new policy. They say the new policy is not an effective approach to solving the increasing cases of cyber fraud in the country.
Samuel Kwame Adumako is senior systems analyst of Narrowlight International.
The initiative is a very good thing because cyber crime has been on the increase for decades now. The implementation the government wants to do with the new SIM registration with NCA, it's not something that is bad, but the approach would definitely lead us back to where we are currently. If you are to tell me 10 people can be registered with one Ghana card identification number, then it tells me if mistakenly my Ghana card falls in the wrong person's hand, that person can use my Ghana card identification to do a registration for his or her SIM. And that debunks the implementation method of we being able to stop the cyber crime rate. Because if this continues, it's just as what we have now, or the current operations we already have in the country. I believe if the government really wants to stop the cyber crime rate increase, the best thing they could do is to help the Criminal Investigation Department of the Ghana Police Service to assess information on these corporates in the act of cyber crime, so that their locations or their various locations can be given to the Criminal Investigation Department. And I believe this is going to reduce the rate of cyber crime. Or even if the government still wants to insist on using the new registration as a policy to stop this, one thing they could also do is either we line up so that officials would also identify that the person in front is the one who has that same Ghana card in possession.
Emmanuel Bright Kuku's report for Joy News.